In the whole world, how many countries are there? How many languages are there? And people speak or speak with how many languages? So many languages, but everyone know at least English. They at least can understand English. They can speak English, and they can write. But at least they can understand what you are going to say if you can speak English. So English is called the lingua franca. All the people in the whole world at least know English. Okay. There may be various languages, but they may not know other languages, but they know English. At least English is known to all the people in the whole world. So we will take English as a medium of communication, and we must know English, and we must try to know how to communicate in English. Okay? So next, in the next video, I'm going to tell that just before going to communicate in English, how should you adapt this language and how you will be well and you will be better in this language, what should you do, what which things you should adapt and acquire, try to acquire, and how you will proceed in your language.